Oh, shit, was it on that
left us. We loved him so much and he left us.
He came back when I was two.
Although we're sad and mad that he left us. He was mad too. He started hurting us. He killed a queen building.
He tries to kill us completely.
What are you?
Vampire.
We can have lives, we can have families, as long as we have something to protect us from the sun. It's pretty sweet, but that you never die.
Girls, run.
Guys, don't leave me.
You!
Violet! Emily! Claudia!
Oh, don't leave me again.
Is someone in here?
No, Dad, we're trying to save her.
Stop it, Dad. You said we need someone but us around here.
I said it so I wouldn't have to deal with you little dweebs. All we need is some peace and quiet around here.
Come on, girls.
Isabella, we have to get out of here. Can you stand?
I think so.
Where are we going?
We're going to the woods. It's our only choice.
Guys, I think we should camp out for the
up early?
We don't sleep.
Oh, well, I'm hungry.
Oh, I forgot you ate food. Whoops. Claudia, come with me.
Emily, stay with Belle. We're going to get her some food.
Whatever.
A message from Mr. Rodale.
Isabella.
Dear Isabella, I have your friend, Claudia. Meet me in Maine at 4:30 p.m. Signed, Mr. Rodale.
They've got Claudia.
Let's go.
We're here.
Dad, I can sense him.
There he is up in the tree. They have Claudia tied to a limb.
Effective. The venom didn't work.
Is she okay?